Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will be looking at how you can check the license type and activation status of Microsoft Office. For a deeper look, be sure to check out the article in the description. For Microsoft Office, you will need to open a command prompt as an admin. If you have a 32-bit system, then you'll type in cd:\programfiles, open parentheses, x86, close parentheses, / Microsoft Office, / Office 16, / and hit enter. If you have the 64-bit, then that will be cd:\programfiles/ Microsoft /Office/ Office 16 / and hit enter. Then you'll type in cscript osp.vbs/d status and hit enter. You should see details of the license you hold on the office, the license status, and if the copy is licensed and activated. If you see things like retail channel, then you have a retail license. If you see VL, you have a volume license. If you have Microsoft 365, it is a little bit more complicated, and the only way that you can check it is if you're able to sign into your Microsoft account that is either a work email or a school email. A personal email will not work. We will include the step-by-step instructions on how to do this in the article.
For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.